what's poppin'. Pussy pills and pistols, still got pimples when I pop in. If that motherfucker poppin', then I'll probably pop him. We are victims of the system and we are part of the problem. Off the wall, getting paper like I'm poster. Been prospering, feel like an imposter. I'm posturing. So much sauce, I got gastering in the sleep. Don't let the negative energy touch my inner peace. Just hit this weed and sip my tea.
Hey, blood.
As I grew, my family had nothing. It wasn't
dysfunctional.
Pulling up in the drive-thru for fast food.
Tell me grumbling.
But I just told my mama I ain't want shit, I was cool.
Cause I knew that we were broken, couldn't stomach it.
Fast forward into tragedy,
became your average teen. Committing savagery through all these shattered dreams.
Then went battery,
as if he was on the Apple team.
School faculty,
asking me what I'ma actually do. I'm distracted,
imagining
masterpieces that I have to pursue. If I got past all the agony of my past, and it's proof
that I pass any dastardly bastards in me casually through catastrophes, not the casualties too.
Pain is how we naturally come to grips with the truth, and as we pass it out gradually, the cycle continues like it's
deja vu.
Deja vu.
Man, I swear I seen this shit before I do.
Your pain is the breaking of the shell that encloses your understanding. It is the bitter potion by which the physician within you heals your sick self. Therefore, trust the physician and drink his remedy in silence and tranquility. Khalil Gibran.